Violent crime has already claimed more than 100 lives in New Orleans this year, stretching the NOPD's homicide unit to the brink. See how their caseload and success rate compares to other cities. Meg Gatto takes you inside the numbers tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.